What were you guys talking about upstairs?
So much. I'm just, all I want is for Memphis to not want to fucking target David this week. Like, it would be a waste of a week. And so, like, we were just talking, he came upstairs and we were like, you know, we were talking about, like, oh, like, picking have-nots and stuff like that and all that, like, and, he's like, well, you could, like, I was like, oh, I think I'm just gonna play tag with David. I think I'm gonna tell him that, because that's what Memphis did. Like, and David came up to him and was like, oh, I think I'm gonna pick you. And he was like, I'll just pick you again the next week. And so then David didn't pick him.
Mm-hmm.
But, I was like, oh, I think I'm just gonna go up to David and tell him I'm gonna play tag with him now, next week. And then Memphis was like, yeah, if he's here. And I was like, yo, like, sending home David this week would be a waste.
I think he'll put him Kevin and David.
I think that's what he'll do, but like,
I don't think
if he decides,
I don't think
they want David, I'm gonna be like, no, like,
I don't
know what.
But Cody, think of it this way: like, there's not very many people left outside of the committee. Like, it has to be somebody,
right? But Kevin and David, sending David home, like, I'm not sending David home.
But what you're saying next to each other?
There's no way.
Are you saying if they're sitting next to
each other? They're sitting next to each other. There's no way I'm sending David home.
Yeah,
but I
agree with that, but you don't know who it's going to be, that's all.
Yeah, well, because we don't know what's going to happen. Like, I just don't understand, like, why Day... Well, the only reason is because if he has a relationship with Davon, trying to mend that, like, I would understand. But if he doesn't say that, then it's like, why wouldn't you put Davon and Kevin up? To make sure that one of them... Because you always got to play out. Like, you play out.
I know, but you're also forgetting that David has been actively coming after Memphis. Like, if you... But no, yeah. Don't do that. Like,
no,
you know,
no,
everyone
has... Kaser was actively coming after, like, people. It's like, Memphis, like...
But I'm saying after him.
Yeah, but
if it was you, you would put up Kevin, because Kevin's actively coming after you. I'm just... Cody, I'm just saying he's going to pick who he wants to, and then we pick who we want.
Yeah, but what I'm saying is if you leave someone off the block and then the veto gets used and then Enzo goes up as a pawn and David goes, that's a waste of a week. So, like, I want to avoid that being the case.
I don't think it's a waste of a week.
It's a wasted week if David goes. David is a mouthpiece that isn't that great at comps, obviously.
It would not be the best option, but it's not just a waste.
And now Davon and Kevin are still linked together. Like,
I understand.
If one of them go... David isn't tight with them. Like,
I understand
like
that.
On a million different scales, David is the wrong person to go home. Where's my water?
I don't think you brought one in here, did you?
I thought I did. But I don't know, Memphis kind of does. He was like, I have a plan. And like, he said that in front of like, it's like Tyler. It was either Tyler Christmas.
But he wouldn't say what it was.
But he was like, no. He was like, I have a plan. And we were like, oh God. He didn't, but he will eventually.
Memphis literally thinks that he's like the mastermind, best player all around, like big brother God.
I know, he's a really dangerous competitor, to be honest. Like, even think about like that comp where he had to hold the stuff. I didn't think he was ever going to be able to do that comp.
Yeah, I didn't think he was going to win.
I thought like Tyler was going to smoke him in that.
Mm-hmm. Which bed did you choose?
The one that I slept in the first time.
Which one's that?
It's like when you go in all the way to the left. It's like the three that are lined up, mm-hmm. The one all the way on the left. But like Davon like put a bunch of shit on the middle bed for her. And like I went up there first.
Why?
What?
Why?
Well, where she was sleeping was the middle bed.
Oh, she hadn't taken it down.
And she hadn't really like taken a lot down. She left a lot of shit there because she slept there last night. Her and Kevin slept up there.
They did.
Yeah, David did rock, paper, scissors with Kevin, beat him out of that bed, and so Kevin and Davon slept upstairs when Davon's bed was open and this bed was open. I don't get that.
That's really weird.
Yeah, it's weird, right?
Yeah.
But Davon's bed was like in the middle, and I just fucking grabbed like a comforter and then like the one blanket. Like my bed is literally like...
Is it comfortable now? Well, decent. You did the comfort on the bottom.